My name is Eve Mary. I'm a community member and an education officer. So I connect Kenya Wash Alliance with the community, be it the school, be it the community. Here we are meeting with a women group called Enkisulata Sidai. So this group is made up of 30 women and 3 subgroups. So they partnered with, we did a lot of capacity building first with AMREF because in our community no home had a toilet. The whole community goes to the bush. So after a lot of training, a lot of capacity building to the community, the women themselves took the initiative to construct their own latrine using locally available materials, and sometimes being helped by their husbands, they construct decent latrines. Then after that, we realized there was need for water, and that's when practical action came in. They trained the women. The women took a small loan from practical action through KREP for business and for purchasing of water tanks. Others have kiosks for vegetables, to sell vegetables. Some make these ornaments. We do all that stuff. He said that from now we see ourselves very different. We know we are ahead of others. Say, as a group, we are happy, we feel proud, we feel honored, because we are not the way we used to be.